Right, let's get started. Today we are going to see how to pass select option in function module. I created one simple program and I kept on the point here. I'm just trying to execute this one. This is MATLAB, metal number. This is in debugging mode now. I'll double click on the select option. Here you can see this is similar to structure of RSDS cell OPT. Structure for generic select option. We can see right sign low option low high. What I'll do is just I'll copy this one. I'll create it as the s_mat. Okay. Store it in local object. Click on change. This is generic one. I require for mat now. Material number. Save it. Go to enhancement category. Click on can be enhanced. Activate it. Yes. Warning you can ignore. And also we can see how the table type, internal table. Select option is like internal table with header line. I need to create one internal table type. So copy this one, my structure type. Go to S11. I'll say CEMAT. Click on create. I select as table type, continue, material select option table type. Enter a line type as your structure, save it, activate it. Go to transaction code SC37 to create function module. I create one function module and say Z matno select click on create group type as your type. A function group, this one as a select option. Click on save. Function module name is reserved for SAP. Okay. As AS_MATLAB, I'll take it as like we created. Let's know. VT macro, that is internal table type. Click on table and say IT MAKT. I want data from MAKT. That as type MAKT. Save it. Click on source code. Now our data type is contains only table type, so I'm going to create with header line ranges sample or underscore ranges looks like similar to select option matlab for MAKT. Matlab look at and take it as data ls underscore matlab type as a like line of ls underscore matlab. I want to make it as internal with header line, internal table with header line. So I'm looping my select option values into the ranges. In this underscore matlab. Option num and I now to append with header line. That is the reason I'm not writing like this. Okay. Save it. Now we are going to select option, select query, select star. From MAKT into table IT underscore MAKT where matlab in save it check it. Take it as type execute it. go to back to the program. This is my program. Just calling my function logo. Passing my select option marking and my experiment take table data I'm importing here. Just look at internal table to display values and say write MFKT. MFAT class MFAT MFATX. A simple example I'm doing. Save it. Check it. This is how we are going to pass select option in function module. Please subscribe and share. Thank you.